we got that Yash, the future Kingz featuring Hopsin.
Our first Hopsin.
Our first future Kingz.
That too. Our first song that is called KASH.
You ready to fuck that, right? Uh-huh. KASH!
Where'd you find this song?
It was... Yo, that fucking...
This is the benefits of living in Brooklyn.
Yo, people need to stop, like...
They gotta stop breaking into cars out here.
So this popped up after looking up some Hopsin ones to add. And I noticed that it was fairly new, so I added it.
You know who he reminds me of? Man, I won't be able to remember his name. Like the funny guy with the...
He has dreads.
You know what I'm talking about? He's like light-skinned. Yeah.
I know exactly who you told me. I just don't know his face.
He reminds you of him too, right? Yeah.
He's like an actor, no?
He's an actor, yeah. Yeah. And he's like mad funny.
I wouldn't say he's mad funny.
He's funny.
He's different.
All right. Anyway, let's get back to this Yash.
KASH. With the K. KASH. He's your people.
You look like a damn gopher. Shorty wanna ride like a damn chauffeur. And I got the bread like a damn toaster. You ain't gotta worry about me, sweetheart. Shorty wanna catch my balls like a damn golf cart. Probably cause I ball like a damn all-star. Got the legs open all night like a mini mart. Throw that. KASH!
KASH! Legs open all night like a mini mart. Who says that?
Yo, I just wanna like rent a Lambo for like 10 minutes just so I can drive around the street and blast this song, yo.
I love the beat. It's very, like, uplifting.
And the chorus is mad catchy, yo.
Like a damn all-star. The legs open all night like a mini mart. Throw that. KASH! 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 Throw that. KASH! 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 Splash! And your bitch like a river. Hunters for breakfast, got ones in my liver. I saw my name, made these little niggas quiver. When gang hit the spot, these little niggas can't enter. Ballin' like sinner, yeah. Money on deck, keep a bag in the sprinter. Gang on my chest, I'm a true representer. I whip out that glizzy, I call him tormentor, I'm gone. Niggas be playing they role, but listen, don't fake on these phones. I'm killing her bones. She thinks she gonna stay at my home, but baby, this ain't how it go. My
I love
she
his
think
swag.
She gonna stay at my home, but that's not.
Yo, I love his swag. I think so far he's very impressive.
Yo, the way he came on the beat and the energy he just brought to this song,
yeah.
Like I 100% agree with what you just said. I was thinking the same thing. I was like, yo, whose man's is this?
I'm like I'm happy that we came across this song.
Gang on my chest, I'm a true representer. I whip out that glizzy, I call him tormentor, I'm gone. Niggas be playing they role, but listen, don't fake on these phones. I'm killing her bones. She thinks she gonna stay at my home, but baby, this ain't how it go. My case is gonna blow. If you get to talking about smoke, we bleed in the spot like a bone. On top of the throne, I'll stay with the cash like a loan. I stay with the cash, I've been rolling. So, in this little ass jet.
All right.
It don't fit me, but the pimp man.
But you knew that.
Got the hoes with me, and they getting ratchet.
Shake that ass.
Pretty boy, man, I can't. That's just how I'm swag.
He got that whisper swag.
Remember? Oh! Yo, I just love how he just talks about how he has on a small ass jacket. Like, I love that his whole line was just about that.
Even like them being in the train, I like how this video was shot.
And they get rat pretty boy, man, I kill. That's just how I'm swag. All you hoes wanna come see me in my crib, but you know you can't shine. And you know it's little jacket. If you wanna fuck on me, you gotta be a ride or die. Hell no, I ain't going outside. That shit cooked, that's big, that's dead, that's fire. Oh, yeah. Couple years ago down bad. What you gonna do for the MONEY?
Yo, I'm very curious to what Hopsin's gonna do with
me
this.
Me too. This is dope. I love his eyes.
Because I've only heard like, I think one or two Hopsin songs, but he's lyrical. Like he's pretty fucking lyrical in those songs that I heard.
Uh huh. KASH! KASH! I'm writing KASH!
got stuck in his eyes, you know. Maybe I should get a more subtle disguise. Honestly, does it matter? Because I'm one of a kind. I don't have to do what y'all do. With all due respect, I bar dudes to death. It's all true. Yep. Back when I left the volume, my balls grew. Now my words keep me a stressful lawsuit. Hey, yeah, that's all everybody want from me. It's okay, got loads of cheese. This whole game's eye-opening. It won't faze my dopamine. To me. They ride waves, trying to get their boat to weave. But you crazy, better get them both you need. Self-made and well-paid, the hell raise. And making your reality a bogus dream. Nigga.
Cash, cash. Fuck that, right?
I love their chemistry together, even with Hopsin, because he's always like very serious in my eyes. So for him to kind of like do a song that's very fun is actually a nice way to see Hopsin in that way.
Yeah, because I seen the Kumbaya song by Hopsin. That shit was, it was really good. I don't remember much of it because I didn't listen to it a lot, but it was a good song. Yeah, he was like, he seemed a little more, I guess you could say serious.
Yeah,
he's where this video is very like, lighthearted.
Yeah.
Just had fun with it.
Like that line where he was like mimicking or mocking people about like, what's that shit on your eyes?
Yeah.